awesome.
Bless you. Just testing something out.
Okay.
Thank you.
this new American Truck Simulator update is friggin' insane. Absolutely insane. I can't explain to you how crazy this setup was. Blinkers ain't working, so I gotta do the blinkers. Let's just pull up over here real quick. Now I gotta figure out the rest of my joints, cause my joints ain't working. Yeah, this is like so insane. All right, park and brake is, that's that. Wipers is, that's the wipers. Left signal, right signal, light mode. I think we cool now. Let's go now. This is just insanity. So much to do now for this. Alright, so yeah. Alright, that's good. Alright. Is that my blinkers? Alright, do a left blinker, right blinker. Cool. Park and brake. Yep. Alright, cool. We on there. Yo, bro. You just gonna hit me? You do not see. Bro! You don't see me just chilling here? Aw, this is some. So, at least what I heard was true. The AI is working because they have assholes out here. How you just gonna hit me when I'm parked right there? What the hell? What the absolute hell? Now I gotta see if I got any damage. Thanks to ass mite over there. I wonder if I lost all my shit. Like, I had a ton of shit. I wonder if I lost everything. Yeah, I knew he hit me in the back and caused some damage. My Jack the Pumpkin King truck here. I mean, we look good. Actually, you know what? Let me set a location. Where's a navigation? There you go. World map. Wow, this is, oh my God, this is intricate. Oh my God. Oh wow. Oh wow. Oh my God. Okay, so they are they out here. Take her for a ride. Hopefully my navigation kicks in. It is weird to feel the steering wheel actually move in my hands when it's automatically going through gears. I gotta get my music going back through here again. Graphic settings too. So they got some new driving modes in here too. I'm gonna have to play with the graphics on this thing, because I can see it loading. I also didn't load my hazards button, which I should have. Ah, they do have it. You know, like if you're falling asleep and you go on the side of the road, they got that little grid pattern that you can hear. Check this out. Do you hear it? They actually got that on here now. That's what's up. That's what's up. That's what's up. Weird. bypass it. It's weird. The slightest turn on my wheel makes the truck move left or right. Like I gotta adjust that dead zone. Oh wow, they over there and it's an accident. That's hot. I saw an accident down there. Oh, and the train going by. Yo, they put a lot into this latest update. I'm wondering when we're gonna have the whole United States. Like, we half of the United States now, but like, I'm wondering we're gonna have like the whole United States. What in the hell is that fire, county fire truck doing out here? Some bulls and cows over there. They really did work on the scenery, I see. Yeah, they did a whole lot. Gas is only $2.90, damn. That ain't real. Make that turn. know. I know, object collision, I know. That was kind of hairy.
you about to watch a train come through.
Colorado. That's where we were going. This is where we at. That's why we here. I see a Volvo truck dealer. Yeah, I know, I see the truck dealer. Why are you gonna mess up my whole thing? Did I turn in the wrong part? I did, didn't I?
So what do I think of the new American Truck Simulator update, complete overall and infrastructure change? I think it's a lot to get used to. I still have to integrate my music into this. I still...
Come here. Jump down here.
Yeah, Miko in here. So I still have to integrate my music structure into it. I still have to go through a lot of settings. It's a billion and one new settings that I still haven't got it in there yet. I want to be able to put on my hazards, like if I pull on the side of the road. I want to be able to put on like a lot of things. I haven't delivered a haul because I still have to learn how to do hook it up trailers and everything else. So it's a lot, but I'm glad that somebody's still paying attention and putting effort into it because I enjoy this. Hey, I love you too, okay? So I am glad a lot of people are still putting effort into this, and I love it. It's still one of the best experiences. Even though I have space trucking, star trucker now, and I can do this in outer space, I'm probably going to be going back and forth between the two. Check out my star trucker video. If you ever wanted to drive in space and deliver hauls, you are crazy. It's off of space truckers. If you ever seen that movie in the 90s with Dennis Hopper, it's an experience. It's a one in a million experience, and it's awesome. So ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, thank you for joining me here in the Game Dojo. I gotta take care of this little guy since he's going crazy right now, but I will see you guys next gameplay, next round. Maybe we'll be right side up and he'll be upside down. I'll see you guys later. Miko, say goodbye. Check you guys out later.